Alexis, may I come in?
You are in. Why, Blake? Between the shock of what I've been through and the splitting headache I've got from the concussion, I don't need any more of your attacks.
I'm sorry for what I said.
Oh. Is that it? La grande apologia.
Well, what did you expect me to do? How did you expect me to react when I found out that you had included my name on that list that you gave to the police?
I told you they were pressuring me for names, more names.
Well, that's all unimportant now, because they've arrested someone.
Oh?
Mark Jennings.
Thank God it's over.
You don't sound at all surprised.
I'm not.
There's something I'd like to know, Alexis. What was it? What was that unforgivable sin that you had against Jennings that would make him want to see you dead?
You walk in here and question me as though I were the accused rather than the intended victim. All right, I'll tell you about Mark Jennings. He's after money. My money, your money, anybody's money. Now, he tried first with me, but he got nowhere. It's when I learned he was trying his tennis bum wiles on Fallon.
Fallon? No, wait. Do you mean to say that Jennings was involved with Fallon?
That's right. Our beautiful and rich daughter. And he almost succeeded with her until I stopped him.
Well, Alexis, I really must thank you. For once in your life, you've done me a favor, even though it was totally unintentional. You know, if you keep up this kind of behavior, people are going to start liking you.
Well, thank you, Blake. I don't know what you're talking about, but people either loathe me or adore me. There's no middle ground with Alexis Colby. Never has been, never will be.